lot of y'all hate behind computer screens. In person never bring that same energy. You and I, we're not in the same league. No, we're not in the same league. I know one day I'll blow. Go ahead and say it ain't so. Yeah, they already know. On our way, no way, I can't slow down.
Every night before I go to sleep, I look into my comments. I'm hoping everybody loves what I'm doing, but most of the time that's not it. They always laughing about my weight, laughing at the red that is on my face, laughing at my legs always move that way. I swear to God, people hate just to hate. Woo! All you motherfuckers that are talking shit on me couldn't even deal with half of the shit I handle. Every single day when they wake up, all I see is ending their kiss, thinking they can say what they want without ever getting dismantled. And I'm gonna be the man that fucking talks about it. If you got a problem with me, then don't shout it. Say it to my face, I doubt it. Come away, get pounded. I was raised to be a man, not a pussy or a coward. Bitch, I am about it, and I'm all about the criticism. And I know I got a couple things that need work, and I'm working on it. But would you give me a symbolism? Symbols that you predict, I wouldn't know a hit. If you come upon it, now you fucking with the right one. I'll never take criticism from somebody that I wouldn't take advice from. Want me to get better, then you better give me something I can do and use to make my music better. Cause I'm fed up with these people that are loving to hate. I know my music's not for everybody, but give me something that I can change. My appearance don't matter. How the fuck does that affect my ability to be a dope ass rapper? It don't. So choke on those words that you spoke, cause I know my flows can row ocean boats. You know, bro, I hope when you get old that life shows you goals and you go for dope but go broke.
Every night I fall deeper and deeper into the flames. My mind don't stop at all as evil people call my name. A lot of y'all hate behind computer screens. In person never bring that same energy. You and I, we're not in the same league. No, we're not in the same league. I know one day I'll blow.
Sometimes that it seems that I just whine about the people who dislike me, but most of the time those who chose to chime in don't know or read half of the shit I see. I wish I could focus on those who support me, but man, that's just not how my brain is wired. I want the whole world to just show some love for me, but I'm constantly held with my feet to the fire. I use the beat as my diary, and the ink is the blood that I bleed when I write my lines, and so please stay silent. I put so much pressure on myself that I might make a diamond. I'll keep on climbing till the haters are so far away I can hear them crying. You see, I'm a lion or a titan or anything that's shining, cause I'm high in the highlands. I have to keep keeping this mindset, cause once I slip, I know I'm slipping far. A million positive comments can be ruined by one that thinks that I'm subpar. And I wish I could stop it. I wish I could make every single head in the crowd start and keep bobbing. I wish I was flawless. I wish that you bitches would shut the fuck up in these comments. Cause I battle myself every single day, and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. But I'm still fucking great, so fuck what you say. I'm better than whenever you could bring my way. But you would never do that, cause you don't leave your seat. How you gonna give me hands if your hands are on the keys? Leave the music to me and just quit the ads. You know if you ever step to me, I'll kick your ass.
I like to act like I don't care. They twist my words, no, it's not fair. I've opened up my life to share with you, then you strip me bare. A lot of y'all hate behind computer screens. In person never bring that same energy. You and I, we're not in the same.